video all the way down through here. What the hey? Look at here. That's neat. It's shine to the tee.
Billions of dollars invested right here.
Oh, good Lord, yes. Beautiful 57 over here. Yeah, hell, this video is better than anything. I think I'm getting good. Look at the tires on this hot rod coming up. That was about 14-inch tires or 15. That is cool. That's neat, isn't it? Isn't that something? Yeah, I don't have room. I don't have a garage. If I had a cool car, hot rod, I don't have any place to put it.
What
you need to do is when another condo comes up for sale, just buy it.
Buy it so I have an extra two-car garage to play with. Yeah, I could maybe rent it out to a bunch of Mexicans.
Maybe when your neighbor passes away.
Yeah. Cunningham, see further down.
Isn't that something?
Yeah.
Those are really in demand. They're very rare.
Oh, this, I just love a car like this right here.
The guy with the full Ford pickup, I talked to him.
That's beautiful. Yeah, I had, there's what, 4950 Ford? Right here, on your right. It's either 4950 or 51.
Not a 51. 51 has two of these things.
1950. I knew it was one of those. That's a beast, isn't it? He's got $70,000 in it. He's got a penny.
Have 350.
Yours?
Yes, sir.
How many dollars? What's the price?
$38.9 her best offer.
I didn't think it was that much.
Well, I give a senior discount today.
If I had a garage, I'd be talking to you. I got a two-car garage and it's full right now. I don't have any place to put it.
I'll send a guy over to clean that garage out.
I mean, shit, look at it. I mean, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah, hell, he's got the cash. He just buy it and park it. Cunningham down here.
Red pickup. That's theirs. And 36 Ford police cars. There's.
Man, this car's gotten some awards. Must be something special. That's cool. I like the cars that are just thrown together, and like, you know, if they got two different color paints on the, if they got the fenders off of two different cars and they're different color, rat rods.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not afraid to get them scratched.
Yeah.
And they still are kind of attractive.
Well, yeah, in their own way. I guess it was in the advertisements for the Hot Rods and Rock and Roll show. It was a pickup truck sitting real low, old rusty thing. Had dualies on the back of it, great big truck tire dualies. Truck tires up front, sitting real low.
One that comes in here like that.
Well, that might have been the one that was the pictures of. You know, I'm just walking along here taking a video. If you know, someplace you want to go, side street or something, just say so. But I'm taking the maximum number of cars.
Well, I need to get my camera.
Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Man, it's just beautiful cars. Hi guys, how you doing?
Hey,
you're on the video.
Hey,
hi, how are you?
Good.
Tony?
Good to see you.
Good to see you. This yours?
Yes. It was his. He bought it new.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, I used to have that.
You bought it and then sold it to him, huh?
Nope. No, it went through.
I'm the fourth owner.
I was the first. I had it for.
Is it a driver?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
How many miles you got on it?
56,000.
That's all?
That's all.
What year is it?
87. How many did you have? You had 48 around there when you got rid of it.
Wow.
I don't remember what it had. I was thinking it was less than that, but it could have been.
Maybe 47, because I've seen that before Skyler had worked on it.
Could be.
About two more years, and I can. Take care.
We'll see you later.
Two more years, and my grand Crown Victoria will be an antique. It'll be 25 years old. I can bring it down here. Bring that down here.
Yeah, it's in good shape.
It is, really. Go ahead, that's right.
I'm sorry, sir.
Nah, I don't hurt anything. You got hundreds of people walking in front of me. Don't make it hurt. How you doing? Well, I'm doing a video. I just been all the way down one side and going back up the other now. I thought it'd be easier to do that than trying to take individual pictures. That's right. Go ahead.
Yeah, I've been.
Where? Oh, isn't that beautiful? Isn't that beautiful? I've seen that around town, I think.
Probably. Doesn't it? Got new wheels on it. Probably got a V8 engine too.
Oh, I'll bet.
$1,934 Chevy. Wow. How's the kids, good?
They're good.
Arlo came.
Yeah.
I'm hunting down for a girl. I haven't seen you in ages.
No.
Oh,
wow.
You come down, Dick? Bring the truck down.
You know, my cousin is going to all the country.
I got three or four more years.
I was going to have to get that number spring.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
No, I have a surprise idea.
see that? I think it was red. I don't know if it was Corvette. I don't remember what it was, but it had a speakers like it, just like this one does. See, no, over here. Drive-in speakers.
Oh, no, I didn't see that.
Lends a little credence of authenticity to the, you know, cruising era. We might have to come back and get some freebies here. If I get ahead of you, don't worry, I'm gonna turn around and come right back down. I just wanna...
These were hot cars.
No, Oldsmobile, yeah. Oldsmobile.
88.
You know, when I saw that, we coming down the other way, I thought it was a Pontiac Grand Bonneville. I didn't look that close. Check it. Now that's gotta be from the 30s or 40s, doesn't it? Look at the size of those tires. Wow. Isn't that well restored? Jeez.
I told Joe about that roadster. I don't know if he's going to look at it.
Oh, okay. Well, 30, you know, is our best offer. Hell, I bet you got 38, probably get it for 32. Or maybe even, I'd start lower. I'd offer 25 if I was serious.
He's been wanting one.
If I got that, that'd sure be a place to have him start it up. If it starts and runs good.
It runs good.
Well, my thumb and fingers are getting tired here. About to go to sleep. They're getting numb. Well, I'm gonna make it all on one video. I like to do it, it's fun. Look at this. Now, is that close to the color you got yours? It's in the family, isn't it? Darker? Yeah, okay. This is a Ford.
Oh yeah.
And what's yours?
This is a Ford.
Yours is a Ford also?
Like a 54.
And yours is
49.
What in the world is this? Well, that's different, isn't it? But is it Willie's?
You flipped out.
Yeah, women do look.
She has been making comments lately about wanting an old Mustang, so.
Joey, you put that black lettering on your Mustang.
Mm-hmm.
51 Crosley.
That's a
There's another. Excuse me. It is, man. Look at the tires on it. Not much to work on there, is there?
It's like a little toy movie.
Yeah, it does. Now, you suppose, is that, this is an add-on, isn't it? I mean, that's not original to that car, is it?
I bet it is.
You think so? I believe when I come back down through here, I believe I'm going to have a Bubba's barbecue sandwich. Now, even though I did just have a sandwich.
That one, oh my gosh. Yeah, that adds up. When you try to redo them, they sure do.
Oh, really? Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Look at that paint. That paint is just so great. That interior is pristine too. There you go. Do you think that's a go-getter? It's a hell of an engine.
It's got a $50,000 engine in it.
You think so?
$3,000.
Wow.
There you go. I want
to start. That's neat. I'm going to take it.
Oh, good Lord. Check out the inside, Dick. That's austere.
See the monster?
Back there. Oh, yeah. He's got a rat in it, doesn't he?
Rat rod.
Rat rod. Now hiring. See Bradford.
That, see that gear shift?
Good Lord. That's amazing.
Isn't that something?
Here you go. Look here. Got tetanus? Don't see many of them. I saw one car back down there in my engine compartment on my Ford. Mine looks like a 9, his looked like a 5. I got my engine compartment is really good. Tire shine? I sprayed the whole interior of the engine compartment with tire shine. It just absolutely looks like it's brand new. Well, that'd suck a lot of gas. Two barrels. Yeah, I think so. Recording hasn't filled. It's an 8. I don't know how many gigabyte card. I think it's an 8. Got a fresh battery, so hopefully I'll get all the way. Make this U-turn up here and get everything on one file. God, look at the hood on this car. That's different.
Hey, how are you?
thing I haven't seen is one of those Chryslers, you know, one of those really hot matches up to Corvette. I don't, can't even remember what it is. Got the hood that raises, the hood raises from the back.
That's a V10?
Yeah. What do they call? What is that called? Oh, here's another one. Look here. Excuse me. This is that one we saw coming in. It really the huge tires on the back. That's a, no, that's a rat rod.
1061 South River.
Where? Yeah. What is that? Yeah. Is it Mercury? Yeah. Excuse me. Well, that's gorgeous. That's a standout. My book. Love that red.
Pardon me. Didn't we have a car about that size?
Tony has one.
Tony has one.
Fan
Trozies, and also free sunglasses, a new one for this year. I have my pair. You need to come get yours. Get out here. It's going on for the next few hours. Time for
an on-location
1061
Denver for Hot Rods and Hot
Rods. Acra Automotive Group
is operating
30 years in business and has quality cars, vans, trucks, and SUVs with prices on the windshield of every vehicle marked well below market value. Keith Jones, Jay McCracken, Bob Holt, or Tim Swain today, and find out why your family, friends, and neighbors continue to buy from Acre Automotive Group on National Road in Columbus.
Only the best will do. Only the best will do. Okay, I'm going to shutting this.